So for the sandwich, I'll take the chicken breast first. So here we are ready with our grilled chicken and avocado sub. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. It's a perfect recipe for your brunch. Do try and enjoy with your family. Thank you. Take a small bunch of spring onion and give it a fine chop. Then you take the eggs. And now some salt, some oregano, some cracked black pepper, and good heaps of mayonnaise, some mustard. Let's start with the veggies. We take the tomatoes and we thinly slice the tomato. Then the cucumber. Now to build our sandwich, I've taken the sourdough loaf. You can also go for a regular garlic loaf or any bread for that matter. Now to garnish some spring onions and a couple of coriander leaves. So here we are ready with this beautiful looking egg salad sandwich. Do try yours over this Sunday brunch, and thank you so much for watching.